Questions?
I'll take that as a no. Yes, question?
My mind is not a question, I'm a colleague to Wangari, and I just wanted to add to whatever she said on police engagement. So in Kenya, we have structures with the police. We have a 8 control unit, which has a police officer. And this police officer is a very senior, as she has a very senior position in the police. So it's only our entry point for us to get support from the smaller police stations and the junior officers. That is one of the strategies. The other strategy is the national program organizing and sensitization on key populations, especially people who use drugs in the police training college. So before they set out, they will receive information on harm reduction, they receive information about people who use drugs. So that's also another entry point that we use. And we also have a national advocacy committee.